Multi-track view, part 2. View control. Place your finger on the screen and move it sideways or up and down, and the screen will scroll in that direction. You can use two fingers to make the screen bigger or smaller through pinch zoom. Region selection. Each recording in the track will appear as a region. Tap a region you wish to edit. Press and hold if you wish to select more than one region. Afterwards, click other regions to multi-select. To unselect regions, click any empty space. Moving or adjusting the length of a region. After a region is selected, drag and drop to the place you wish. The length of a region can be adjusted with a move point of a handler. Regions consisting of an audio track can fade the volume in or out. Relocate the fade point of each point. Editing a region. Tap the region you wish to edit, and you will see the editing icon on the bottom right. You can use these functions on the editing icon. Copy and cut. Either copy or cut a selected region. Select paste to place the region where the time bar is. Erase. Erase a selected region. Split. Split a selected region into two based on the current time bar. Rename. Rename the selected region. Edit. The Edit button moves to the MIDI editor. I will explain the MIDI editor on the designated section.